My name is Mark Soklich. I'm the mayor of the borough of Fort Lee, the Bridgegate guy, in case you're interested. You know, I've married a lot of folks, but never under these circumstances. And I was telling Millie, I think, you know what, these are stories that you're going to have for the rest of your life. And not everything in life worked perfectly, but as long as you guys are in love with each other, as I'm sure you are, this is going to be a great marriage, and it's a privilege for me to be involved. So with that, is everybody ready to get started?
Yeah.
Okay. We're gathered here together as friends of Dana and Michael to share and affirm their joy at this moment of their marriage to one another. The values of marriage and the experience of love have been affirmed from generation to generation. They have been stated in many tongues, proclaimed in song, and celebrated in the rites and rituals of many religions and beliefs. Those values which bind us most closely together as human beings know no boundary of sect or creed, religion or philosophy, race or nationality. They are discovered in the depths of our human experience, shared in that community which is common to all men and women who take time to be thoughtful and concerned. How true. Each marriage is unique, and the relationship of the partners differs according to their individual needs and personality. But in any marriage, each of the individuals should find new strength and hidden potential. It is the wish of all of us gathered here that through your unlimited commitment to each other, that the two of you will find eternal happiness and joy. Michael, do you have a ring for Dana? And Michael, you're now going to repeat after me. I, Michael,
take this woman,
to be my wedded wife, to share my life with her, and do pledge,
that I will love,
honor,
and tenderly care for her,
in all of the circumstances,
of our lives.
I, Dana.
Take this man.
To be my wedded husband.
To share my life with him.
And do pledge.
That I will love.
Honor.
And tenderly care for him.
In all of the circumstances.
Of our lives.
Inasmuch as Dana and Michael have consented together in this ceremony, by the authority vested in me as the mayor of the borough of Fort Lee, I hereby pronounce you to be husband and wife. Congratulations.
Yay!
Yeah. very happy to have each one of you here with them today. So if I can have any more guests, please enter the room and we're about to welcome in our bridal party.
Yeah?
Oh, this guy, he's got south. Now look at that.
Yeah.
At this time, we'd like to welcome in the prize Bruce and Jake. Let's welcome in Pamela and Dave. Next up, we'd like to welcome in our maid of honor and our groomsmen. Nicole and Paul. Let's not forget the little ones.
Oh yeah!
There you go!
Stars!
Katie and Joby!
Stop it! Get it! Stop it! Oh yeah! Watch
me whip, whip, watch me dance.
Let's welcome in our ring bearer, Liam, escorted by his father, Kevin. Yeah. our drinks and our appetizers.
Yes, please, thank you.
Oh, yeah, see, that worked out. Hey, Blair, you're my new kid.
Laughs, cries, happiness, sadness, and today is so much joy. I'm so glad that Dana has found someone who can share these emotions with her as well. Dana, you look beautiful, and I'm so proud to call you my best friend. You've been there for me every step of the way, so much so that you're like a sister to me. You're a wonderful person and very selfless, and today and always you deserve love and happiness that this marriage will bring you. Mike, you're a very nice guy with a great family. We pulled a lot of things together yesterday, and I love to see you make her laugh and smile. I wish you both many years of love and happiness. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you. And before I toast, remember three important things. Never go to bed angry and say that I love you. And if she wants something, the answer is always yes. So let's give the toast to Mr. and Mrs. Love you guys. Thank you.
Right here. This is my first speech, as we all know, Paul's the speech guy. So, in all honesty, I struggled to find the thread or a message to kind of wrap this speech around. And I had little pieces here and there, but I didn't really have a unifying theme. But that all kind of came clear to me yesterday when this morning. What also became clear yesterday was that one way or another there was going to be a way to head. Come hell or high water. It was also clear that these two families wanted to make this union happen just as much as Mike and Dana wanted to. And that really says something. Dana, I'm sure that I can speak on behalf of my entire family, and that we've never seen Mike so happy and so connected to his family. That alone is all that I need to know that you're the right person for him. And when everyone came together yesterday, it was clear we are all right for each other, and one big family that can take on whatever life throws at us. If there's one piece of advice that I can share with you, it's to always remember that you are each other's biggest supporters. Lean on each other, listen to each other, and do whatever it takes to make each other happy. With that, you'll be able to get through whatever obstacles life throws at you and come out stronger in the end together. So with that, and if the point wasn't clear enough, many people spend months and months and months planning a wedding, and you guys did it in a day. So you can handle anything together.
Watch.
Yeah. still hard to give her away. I loved her first. From the first breath she breathed, when she first smiled at me, I knew your love would follow her on the street. Someday you might know what I'm going to. Spies of you, I love to feel.
Come on, Mom, you're up.
Let's clap it up for Mike and his mom, y'all. Yay!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Michael, and
the
Heights. And I can get
amazing.
Woo! I just want to say, I can't just say that we talk about the blessing. And I feel, I know Dana for, I can't remember how many years. I don't remember how old you are, but like, since college.
31.
So I know you for like 13 years. Wait, when did you come to Felicia College? Come on now. Listen, you're younger than me.
It's been almost 13 years.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, thank you. Please help her out. I know both of them from Felicia College. Amen. Anyway, I would like to just do a little prayer, a little blessing for Dana and Michael. In the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, amen. Dear God, loving Father, Jesus, our Savior, blessed Mother, our Mother, I ask you to bless Dana and Michael in special ways today. Give them joy, peace, and love. With help, let their family and friends always support and encourage them. I know Dana for, I think, 13 years, as a whole ad-lib in prayer. And I know Dana is a lovely, wonderful young woman. And if she picked Michael, he must be this, have the same qualities. But she would see good qualities in you, Michael. So I know you're a good man. And I'm happy for both of you. And I ask that you remember that, let God be the center of your lives, okay? Because God can do so much for us. Sometimes we just forget. It's easy to have good times and to have God in our life, but God gives us a grace and a strength, especially the bad times. And this whole day wedding is amazing that we went to the cruise ship to the tap room, which I think is really pretty cool. It's like telling people I'm going to the tap room. You want to just air something. But God worked it out, and for whatever reason, it was meant to be here, not on the cruise ship. I really believe that with all my heart and soul. I mean, I've been in London for 51 years. You have to believe that God's hand is in everything. And I want to just thank you for inviting me. Thank you for this special day. I'm so happy for both of you. And may God always be the center of your life. And if you're meant to have children, that'd be pretty cool too. Yeah. Amen. Hallelujah.
Together.
Good luck.
Yeah, we need to try.
No, maybe. Pronounce this up here.
In there. There's no obstacle in there. It's all right. One more.
Okay. Who next? Everyone? Here, can we get one?
I want to wait a minute. We got people behind you guys.
Okay. We are in front of their house.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Down because he was paying attention.
Yay!
Yay! Yay! Yay!
That's on you.
Come on, baby! Come on, baby!
Yes, yes, yes.
We can talk.
Can you get us?
It's recording you.
All right, it's recording us.
It's a video.
This is a very special picture.
Say alcoholism.
Okay, we're going to paint it. It works.
Okay, good. Here we go.